live. Oh, damn, shit, we live, damn. What's up, man? We live here at the Stoner System right here. Well, Fully the First. We done with the Hummer right here. What's up? Damn, Fully, was you dying over there? You okay?
I didn't mean to do this on live.
Oh, that's crazy, dog. I didn't know we was live fucking catching the session.
People don't know I do.
Hey, damn. Damn, Fully, that's crazy, dog. Fully the motherfucking First right here. In the Stoner System live, dog. Yeah, how y'all doing, man? What's going on?
Man, we chilling on here. You already know.
That's right. That's right. So what's cracking, Fully, man? I see you've been working on some new shit, man. I see you had some fucking new check. Damn, nigga. Hey, Jake, we need a water over here. Get this man a water.
No, keep trying. I got it. All
right. Hey, you can't be doing that, but we get sued. If you do that shit, nigga, you get sued, nigga.
I'm gonna sip this over here.
Do that shit.
Nah, what's up, man? We chilling, man. Yeah, we been working, dog.
That's right.
Been working on some stuff. Man, the last time I was on this show, I only had a few songs out. I got some shit out, man. I'm gonna tap in.
Yeah,
bro. My YouTube channel.
Seen the videos that you're working on.
Yeah, man.
Seen a little pop up that you did. Fucking, hey,
yeah, man.
That fucking that Ray Charles track you got, man.
Oh, yeah, that shit's hard.
That, man, that shit go hard, bro.
Yeah, man. I appreciate that. Yeah. Man, go check out Ray Charles. I just dropped that shit November 4th. That shit's a slapper,
yeah,
bro.
That shit was dope, bro.
It's called You Ain't.
It was recorded here, no?
It was recorded.
Recorded right here in this very studio.
Yeah,
shout out. Yeah, to the studio.
Shout out to the Stoner System. Man, putting the boy on since day one, you feel me?
That's right.
Always showing love. I appreciate you guys.
Recording it from the first studio to the new one, bro.
I've been rocking with you guys since your first studio, so.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate you guys still fucking with me.
I appreciate you coming through, man. Appreciate you, man. Fuck, you know it's a pleasure having you on, man. Hell yeah, dog. Getting it out there, man. We're gonna have Bundy on the show today, but it's all good. Yeah, you know, shout out to Bundy. You can't make it for days. I hope you watching. If you're not watching, I'm very upset. Damn, for real, right? Yeah, it's crazy, dog. We'll find out. Are you watching that? I'm gonna find out. Let me find out later. I'll find out next time I'm dragging balls. Let me find out. Nah, shout out to Bundy, man. Hey,
yeah, man, I've been working on some stuff, and did a little pop-up show. I actually did your guys' show, too. You guys did the Stoner Olympics.
Stoner Olympics, man.
I was there, rocked that shit. That shit was dope as fuck, bro. She was tight. Had a lot of dope-ass artists there. Dope-ass competitions. That shit was fun, bro.
Yeah, it was a treat to have you there.
Yeah, shout out to my boy right here, JP23, who's over here shooting fake ghosts.
That's right. What's up with you, big dog? What you got going on, man?
Shit. Music and money.
That's right.
YBE, shout out YBE Clothing. That's coming up. Young Black and Brown Entrepreneur, South Central. Yep. Low Bottoms.
That's right.
Yeah, that's my boy. It's my little boy right here.
Yeah, I seen you guys were working on some tracks.
Yeah, I actually got some shit coming out with him too. I'm working with a couple people right now, man. I got some shit in the works. I'm not working on projects right now.
That's right.
I'm just pushing out music, man. Fucking.
Yeah, man. That's what I'm seeing. I just see you fucking pushing out music.
Yeah, man. I'm just trying to fucking hit these shows, do this music, man. Get faded, get money. You guys know what's some good shit,
right,
man.
That's right.
Yeah, man. That's just tight, dog. I haven't really done nothing else, dog, besides.
Yeah, besides I see you've been pretty music, busy. Though. You've been a busy, busy cat, dog.
Yeah.
I'm coming in here, working on tracks.
Yeah.
And, you know, doing some other shit. You know, yeah. I've seen a lot, bro. I've seen a lot.
Yeah, for sure, man.
If you guys got a topic, make sure you comment. All right. So we got a topic shout out from the viewers. I don't know who it was.
Shout out whoever it was.
But blunts or bongs, man? What you prefer?
Blunts or bongs?
Blunts,
man,
or bongs?
To be honest, when I was young, man, I was fucking with the bongs, dog. That shit was just fun. Like, I don't know. Everybody wanted a bong. Everybody had a bong. And that shit was like, I remember fucking those fucking 4 feet bongs, 5 feet bongs.
Yeah, okay.
Had a tilt over and shit. Somebody else had us parking for you. You can't even smoke that shit by yourself.
Yeah, like, it wasn't tall enough for it.
So, as a kid, I was into bongs. Right now, fuck no, I can't handle bongs. The only bongs I fuck with, little dabbers, you feel me? Little rigs, but
the one that you just hit right now.
As far as like flowers, fuck no.
just blunts all day.
Blunts, leaves, backwoods and grabber leaves. Really, I don't really smoke blunts like that no more. It was fucking up my stomach.
I see.
My back and shit getting too many problems. I started smoking papers for a while on my Wiz Khalifa shit. So.
That's right.
Man, so if you smoking blunts, still swishers and all that shit, you gotta stop that. Like that shit's gonna fuck you up. I'm telling you.
But hey, you smoking a blunt right here on the show?
It's a leaf. It's a leaf.
It's a leaf. It's a backwood.
It's grabbers. You feel me?
Yeah. And as far as the joint, what wraps do you normally go with?
Man, Ross.
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 Ross are always a go-to. I'm an Element fan.
Zigzags, but I don't really
zigzags
use kinda, zigzags.
It's paper. That shit tastes just like if you're burning paper.
When I was
shit.
Young, I was using zigzags.
Yeah,
but
me too. That's how I learned.
Raws right now are fucking vibe papers.
Yeah.
They're like the thinnest, raws right like here. Thin rice papers. Like, yeah. They got the good shit.
It's funny because smoking the Yes It Is right here. Shout out to Yes It Is.
Shout out my boy Yes It Is.
Yes It Is. Anyways.
Hey.
You know,
yeah. I already know what you're going to say.
It's funny because I can't roll a joint with that shit. I can't. It'll burn too fast. The paper burns more fast
than the weed.
So I prefer smoking blunt.
See, what you got to do with the Yes It Is you got to grind that shit, bro.
I don't like grinding my shit. Like,
because if the Yes It Is, that shit's sticky. That shit's not going to burn if you just break it down like a blunt. It's not going to burn with the zigzags. You got to break it down with the grinder. Yeah. If you haven't tapped in with Yes It Is, man, tap in with Yes It Is. They got
fire.
Get
very fire.
Verify. Just tell him fully the first sent you. I promise. Verification's there.
He ain't lying, man.
Verification's there.
From Herb to Rosin, dog.
Hey.
Yeah,
man. What's up with you, though, man? What's up with you? I haven't seen you in a while. Man. Probably like a week or two.
You feel me? Lying,
I'm tapped in with my boys already, man. I'm telling you.
Me, dog, I don't know, just working, bullshitting, and, you know, just trying to keep track of them toma treats that I have, dog.
Oh, matter of fact, I haven't even tried these motherfucking toma treats. Everybody keep talking about
them.
Everybody talking about
them. They fire, bro.
I heard you haven't even tried them.
I know, you know what? I got blessed on Thought Fest.
All right.
And I'm going to tell you right now, I ate my shit, and I passed out, full. And you know what? It was funny because me and Jake, we were out there waiting for fucking evidence to perform. And I was laid out, full right there in the tent, posting. And all of a sudden, I hear a beat. And I was like, oh, shit. Hey, Jake, wake up, fool. That's fucking eight. That's Eve, dog. We got to go. And I was like, fuck. I was like, how long was I out? I was like, this fucking toma tree fucked me up.
Hey, bro, I'm not going to lie.
Hey, it's a hash black fucking brownie, bro. It's really, really heavy.
If it got hash in it, bro, it's going
to hit up Stone Dar in the Mix, bro. Shout out to Stone Dar in the Mix, our sponsor. They're the ones who carry it. They also carry some of my hash as well. They have a bunch of other treats as well. You know, they even have Mark Forty's opiate cups. Those shits are fire as fuck,
too.
Goddamn. Yeah. Fire, dog.
They got DMT?
Fuck. No, they're just mushroom cups, dog.
That's dope.
Pretty
dope.
Fire.
That's
bro.
Hard.
Really, really fucking good. It took me like a day and a half just to fucking eat them and shit. I was like, ugh, fuck. But yeah, dog, it's really cool. Just trying to keep track of that, see what's up with that. Still working on the mix on some other treats and shit.
That's tight.
Yeah.
What you been listening to lately?
As far as what, like underground or just everything in general?
Man, this is...
Because lucky, I've just been stuck on some lo-fi beats, bro. Like right now, I've been stuck on this album called...
I'm about
called...
to start rapping,
bro. I'm about to get... What? Me and Toma got some shit in the
mix. Yeah, like, I just been listening to a lot of lo-fi beats. You know, I'm stuck on this artist called Lo-Fi Samurai, bro. There's this album that's dope as fuck.
They're gonna be
stuck
tons of fun.
Really dope.
That's
tons
tight.
Of fun.
Tons of fun.
Yeah, that's your boy.
That's
tons
tough.
Of fun.
That's tight, dog. Nah, me, I've been,
yeah, bro, just listening to a lot of shit like that.
I've been listening to, a lot of me, and,
that's right.
Nah, but a lot of, I started going back to like Lil Wayne when I was bumping Lil Wayne and shit like that. Eminem
tracks
that
go back.
I started bumping Eminem a lot more.
Hey,
I don't know. I just don't like all the new shit, dog.
To me, it was all the shit that's coming.
Everybody went crazy for this Drake album, for the Kanye album. I didn't like neither one of them.
You know what? I didn't listen to the Kanye album full. I listened to a few tracks. I listened to the Drake album fully, and anyway, fucking, I listened to the Drake album, and there was only like maybe four tracks that
I can honestly say that was cool, honestly, but
I think it was too hyped up.
Yeah, it wasn't crazy, it wasn't like everybody made it to be.
You know,
I listened to Key Glock's new shit.
It just sounds a lot of like repetitive shit.
Key Glock, I haven't even heard. I listened to a lot of underground too. I listen to a lot of fools.
I've been going back to like MERS and shit like that, you know what I mean?
Or like, even like, I listen to a lot of Hispanic niggas now.
Okay.
Like Lil Weirdo and like, fucking, like Peso. And even like, homies that I know, like Mr. Keep a Hood, that's real hard. Dang. Swifty Blue, Inky, a lot of fools. Chito Rana's hard.
Hey.
Something named Jalisco. Them fools are hard. They got that little Mexican flow, dog. Like, that shit's crazy, my boy. Like,
yeah.
I don't have that flow, so it's like, I can't, like.
Really, like.
Yeah, I can't duplicate that shit, but them niggas is hard. Like, the beats they get on that shit is hard.
That's what I feel about the reggae beats, or even people who do reggaeton are actually reggae, like, fucking Rastas and shit.
Yeah.
You know, the beats and then the way they come off on the flow. That shit's dope. They just have a certain fucking way with it. That's hard to imitate or hard to try to flow like that.
Yeah,
I get you.
I'm gonna take a dab. If you've been on this show,
y'all know we take dabs. we smoke up pretty heavy here.
It's fucking crazy on this show, to be honest.
Yeah, I ain't lying.
How the fuck do you do this?
There's a little clip you push down underneath, and then there you go. It's child lock.
Yeah, let's play.
Yeah, let's play some food first.
While I take this dab real quick, my bad. We'll be back after these messages.
Are you tired?
We have opioids.
Do you have trouble sleeping at night? Let me show you.
One quick pill can change your life forever.
One quick pill. Try this now.
That song, you leave that shit at home, man. That shit.
This is Wardo.
Yeah.
That shit was recorded right here.
Yeah, that whole time. This shit was dope, man.
Somebody over here laughing at me in the background.
Nah, because he was
I'm in my mode, first of all. When I'm working... Stop playing with me, like.
I wasn't trying to play with you, I'm yelling at myself.
Boom, nigga. I'm like, come on, like.
I wasn't trying. I was throwing my lock.
This nigga over here yelling at himself.
Nah, nigga. I was expecting like bomba clock. That's what I was like. This motherfucker.
You bomba clock.
Boom. I'm like, damn, nigga. Hey, with the check, I ain't playing with you, nigga. This shit way harder than charge.
Shout out to Yes It Is with a fire ass hash.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, worth every motherfucking penny. Yes, I ain't lying, dog.
Give me a goat.
Shit.
Give me a goat or
something. He ain't lying, dog. I'll tell you right now.
Dark night, dark Lexus. 40 got a brain if you ever wanna test it. Pockets on fat like my money was from Texas. And we on the better things, we ain't fucking with no exes. Fucking with some kings, lifestyle is a blessing. Quiet down, you get 5 rounds of this Tekken. 5K on me right now as I'm stepping. Dare a nigga run up on me, you just try to disrespect. On my mama, you won't see another second. When this pistol get the popping, boy, you better learn your lesson. Living is an option and I wanna interject it. Plus I bought a little brand new 40, I wanna test it. I've been smoking this cushion, I've been stressing. I've been missing my dad, I want wanna text him. I wanna give him a call and get direction, but I'm feeling like he ain't gonna answer or get the message. And I'm sorry for the struggle and the fighting.
Sorry, man.
Just know it's straight from the heart as soon as I write it. I don't know if I was just stupid or too excited. And you always kept that shit away. The city couldn't hide it. Hey, South Central is the home of the palm trees. You always did us right, you never tried to wrong me. I feel that tough love only made the strong me. It's crazy how the smartest people still can do the wrong things. I have to live just to learn, I'm growing patience. My cousin just lost his pops and asked me blatant, like, when the fuck you gonna man up and why you waiting? Cause I just lost my father and it get me kinda bothered that you don't give a fuck and my situation sucks. And I'm battling these demons and he in his truck. And I just want my dad back, I really give it up. And you taking this shit for granted and it really get me stuck. So bounce out, play ball, open your eyes. You ain't Ray Charles, nigga, watch while he die. We gon' bounce out. Yeah, nigga, we gon' bounce out. Cause you ain't Ray Charles.
You ain't Ray Charles, motherfucker.
You ain't Ray Charles.
Better not let me catch you in the street.
So when I see you, we gon' bounce out.
We gon' really bounce out that motherfucker. Let you know what's
happening. Cause you ain't Ray Charles.
You ain't blind, you motherfucker. You can see.
Man, I swear I fucking hate y'all. This tech now I'm blasting gonna race y'all. Doing double donuts in this Krispy Kreme race car. Me and my niggas don't give a fuck like we take bars. Shout out my nigga to Frank the Tank to eliminate y'all. Pull up and something so strong, tank's gonna take scores. Shooting this missile and watch it flank down the middle. Dirty this curry, I'm sipping drink while it dribble. Disrespecting plastic next to where I'ma break y'all. All you niggas is bitches, I wouldn't date y'all. Probably hang with busters and snitches, I fucking hate y'all. We ain't hanging with no busters, hanging with no snitches, hanging with no bitches. We hanging and get richer.
Nigga! Who the fuck?
We ain't hanging with no busters, hanging with no snitches, hanging with no bitches. We hang out and get richer. Nigga!
We ain't hanging out with no pesetas, bitch ass niggas over here. Boo! On my mama.
Kind of made me sleepy.
Yeah. Yes, it is, dog.
Nah, but yeah, hey. You ain't Ray Charles, man. That shit was recorded right here. Domai was here. You feel me?
Yeah, it was. That shit was a fucking dope ass masterpiece.
He saw that get put together.
Yeah.
Shout out to my boy Frank the Tank. Oh, huh? Shout out to Frank. Yeah, man. I was working on some another one for my boy too, man. My boy got busted recently. My boy Grams, free my boy Grams.
Yeah,
dog. It'd be some shit, dog. It'd be fucked up, dog. But yeah, dog. Like
the road to success is a tough.
Crazy
one, dog.
Fool.
It's a tough one.
It's crazy, man.
I understand. Robert's always
what's important. Yeah, shit always happens. There's always something. Yeah. Always something happening for it. South Central, like.
Yeah, it's always.
If you live in South Central, dog, it's like, it's impossible to stay out of it. Mm-hmm. You feel me? Something's gonna happen to you. If you're an innocent bystander, you're gonna get robbed.
Yeah.
You're gonna be part of it. Like, you're gonna be part of it.
It's
somehow.
Just a lifestyle.
It's like, high school.
Yeah. It's like there's nothing you can do about it. You're gonna be that new kid on the block. For like,
yeah. At this point, it's just, you know, like, it's you know what to expect, so yeah. Try not to, you know, feel like, oh my God, why me? Like, no, you know the style, you know what's going on. Just, you know, you choose a lifestyle.
Yeah,
you choose
bro,
what
just,
to do. You know
you just,
what I mean?
Bro, you just,
it is what
sometimes
it is.
You just fucking, you know, you fucking either adapt to it or you fall victim to it. That is how I see it.
Exactly.
I've been shot 6 times.
Damn, man.
Like, I'm blessed to be alive right now, but it's like, it's lessons, bro. Like,
yeah,
that shit made me a better person. It made me a wiser person. Like, all that shit, like, everything you go through, dog, like, from being shot to almost dying to going to jail and almost losing your life to the streets, like, all that shit makes you think differently. Like,
it's come out thinking different, a lot more, like, not hesitant, but a lot more cautious and more like, hold on, wait a minute. I'm not gonna approach this situation.
Well, it depends on you.
Yeah.
If you don't give a fuck, you don't give a fuck. If you don't want to learn nothing about it.
Exactly.
You don't learn nothing about it. But I did. You feel me? Like,
yeah.
I got to learn a lot from my experiences. That's why I like to talk about it in my music, dog. Cause
sure.
if I can relate to somebody, and they going through some shit that I went through or going through, like. Man, if my shit can help, then that's why I don't really make little hyphy beats and
that's why
like I really talk. I talk
your shit's more like a storytelling, boy, and that's what brings me back to old school hip hop shit. You know what I mean? That's what I like about your shit.
Yeah, and I'm not even going hard. I'm not even doing what I'm supposed to do. Mm-hmm. Feel me? Like I'm playing with myself right now. I'm figuring out what I want to do, how I want to sound, but I'm really fucking with this music and trying to see where I want to go with it. I don't know where I want to go with it. I can end up fucking doing some other shit, like, but what I do know is I just want to talk to people. I just want to be able to have my message out there for the people that need it. You feel me? Like, so that's what it's all about at the end of the day, man. It's like, what can you do? Like, at the end of the day, we making music. Like, what the fuck is the point of making music? To make money? Not really. Like, you're gonna make money off of it. That's, everybody has to make money. You have to make money. That's not the point. That's not the goal.
Yeah.
The goal is to, man, change. Like, I'm trying to change. I want to see my homies change. I want to see my fucking neighborhood change.
Yeah.
But you can't do it. Like, if you don't want to, you gotta want to. That's where the music is. Yeah, I talk about a lot of crazy shit, but at the end of the day, it's lessons.
Yeah,
it's lessons. I'm not promoting it. Is what I'm trying to say. Like, it's not.
You're just trying to like show, paint a story.
It's my story, bro. I'm not fucking promoting this shit.
Yeah,
this is my story. If you don't want to listen to it, you don't have to.
Yeah.
If you want to listen to it, cool. You know, it's up to you what you do with it. Feel me?
Yeah.
But fucking throw my treats too, man. Like, I haven't even tried these shit.
Hey, you know, like I said,
and I'm hearing people telling me, like, hey, my boy, I heard you fuck with Thoma. Like,
I'm telling you, Stone Down the Mix. I might take a trip out to them probably sometime this week, and I might have some if you guys want some. They're really fucking good, dog. Shout out, you know, like I said. And I got one more question, though. One more thing to ask you, fully, like, you know, it's a new thing we got going on, but who is Fooly? Like, I want to know who is Fooly. What's Fooly? You know what I mean? Like, are you like your Clark Kent to the fucking to the Superman?
Nah.
Are you like Peter Parker to Spider-Man? Like, I want to know what's Fooly?
Fooly.
Who is the Fooly?
Fooly.
You know, I've seen the little Fooly sticker with you eating Marvel Chan.
Yeah,
you know that should look funny. No, so who is the
that's
Fooly?
Fooly right there. Look, hey, Fooly.
Who is this guy, dog?
He's,
I need to know. You know what I mean?
That's a fully ass motherfucker. Hey. Look. I don't even know how to describe myself.
Who is?
Fully is. He's. Man, bro. That's a tough question for me, dude. Fully is,
Who does he represent? What is his outlook in life? What is he trying to push into the world to make a better place? Who is Fooly? Find out next time. I'm talking about.
You see, the thing is, like, man, I be tripping myself out. Fooly go hard. Fooly go hard on everything he do. You feel me? Fooly dedicated. Fooly know what he want to do. If he don't want to do it, he's not gonna do it. He's fully fucking dedicated, bro.
Well, he's just fucking dedicated, dog.
And then, you know, yeah, I'm not fully sometimes. I'm fucking myself, you know. I got kids. I got a life, you know.
Yeah.
Fully comes out at nighttime. Fully comes out. Fully comes out when the freaks come out.
So you like a David Banner to a fucking Incredible Hulk, then. That's
man, the studio Fully's one thing. Nah, you know, when it's time for business, foodies in another place, you know.
Yeah.
But as far as like what I want to do,
low bottom prodigy.
Yeah, fully the low bottoms. Fully for sure represents the low bottoms, for sure. Fully just wants to get. Man, we need a story told, dog. Like, it's been a while since the Hispanics, not just Mexicans, but the Hispanics as a whole community. Like, we come together, man. We unstoppable. You feel me? And that's what Fully wants. Fully wants to be unstoppable. Fully wants our community to be unstoppable, bro. Like, man, we come together. Look what we do when we come together. Shit, man. We get shit popping.
Of course.
We get shit popping. So imagine if everybody gets together. Man, we could be a whole stoner system across the world. Getting high as fuck.
You ain't lying, man.
Man, bro, but yeah, man. Basically, Fully get it done, man. Fully is the first, nigga.
That's right.
Yeah,
we're gonna go show them. Well, I'm gonna first, right here. Stone is the pocket. Right. And close out, bro. You wanna do it? This is our close out. You wanna shout outs? Any upcoming projects? You know.
And
what you wanna do, bro? This is your last.
Go subscribe to my YouTube. Shout out to East Shooters. Shout out to Shooters the Label. Shout out to Yes It Is. Shout out to Stoner System. Shout out to my boy Grants, Free Grants, man. Shout out to Lil Bala, 39th Street. Feel me? 239 shit. Shout out to my nigga Joe. My nigga Joe Dirt. You feel me? The dirtiest. You feel me? Shout out to all my boys on King, man. Shout out to my niggas on 23rd Street. Big P Flash Gang. All that. Shout out to everybody in the low bottoms.
That's right.
Yeah,
appreciate you guys.
Hell yeah, I appreciate you fucking throwing. Even though you fucking
talk to these fools one time.
Yeah.
And I came a long way from serving grams to selling O's. Stay on your toes. And the bitches call me Grams, but I'm daddy to these hoes. Just so you know, look, I got it out the mud. I ain't grew up out no hugs. I grew up out that old block, some killers and some thugs. I lost my older brother, but I go harder for us. My mama still shedding tears, they put my father in that bus. I swear I tried hard, but I couldn't try harder. Watch words from my OG, I learned what they taught us. I popped and kept it low-key, I burned what they brought us. Killer on the Lone Street, hang out on my mama. Bitch, I'm knocking those down, I kung fu get commas. You want problems, got revolvers and all type of shit that's solvable. I'm getting money, I give no fucks, just issues. Ever try to push me, you'll get picked off like tissue. Bitch, you must have been a bitch your whole life. Caught him twice, but the third time, homies had to pick you up and put you on a shirt for the hearse. I don't like to toot my arm, but nobody had did you worse. Seeing body after body, shit, it hurts. They got my homie bad, but we got his homie first. And karma is a bitch, he got the Nina in the purse. Had to blow that bitch brains just for fucking with the turf. The first. Trying to see them better days. Yeah, okay. I remember at that pad hanging out by the ways. That's all I'm gonna say, bitch. I seen them rainy nights. We was playing arcades. You playing with my homies and you see them dark days. Dark hammers gon' flash when you see them spark spray. I ain't never taking shit, but I'm taking all fades on her. You know my name, know my gang on her. And I still pack a Nina, I ain't changed on her.
It's not in me, I can't switch up. Still going hard and getting richer. I'm just tired of the shit, you get the picture. I swear I'm tired of these niggas and these bitches. I'm focused on the bag, microscopic visions. I got the bag and it flack with bitches. I got the bitches, now they suck in this rope. You playing with my homies and you see them dark days. Dark hammers go flash.
Back, ladies and gentlemen, we are here. Man, shout out to Foley that was just on there. But we are here with Mix right here from fucking Loose Scholars representing the Mouse Trap. How you doing, big dog? Our neighbors, actually.
Yeah.
What's up, neighbor? How you doing?
Neighbor with a different
neighbor. How you doing, dog? Shit, how what you actually? What you been up to, man? I see the graphics shit going out, some new music coming out. What's up, bro? We've been focusing on the training shit.
You know, trying to help out the homies primarily and shit, like who's that we have shows with, all like asking if they need any print work, design work and shit.
That's what's up, big dog. Yeah, I seen a lot of the print work you did. You did the shirts that we had for Top Fest actually.
Yeah.
Those shirts are bad, man. I've been dry cleaning the shit out of them.
Oh, hell yeah. I've
been taking care of that shit. I was like, that shit came out clean. If you guys haven't seen it, you know, you guys might see it soon. It has a gold trimming on it. I felt all like, damn. Felt good about myself.
It felt like a brick of gold.
Hell yeah. I was like, me and Jake had them rolling around. Like, hell yeah. Twinsies.
I think Jake kept his dad.
Fuck.
Taxation, you know what I mean? I got a gift for you, Fuzo.
Oh, word?
My lady made this right here with the clay. Like, it's only right for the stoner system to have some stoner shit. You know what I mean?
I don't know if you guys can see it, but that's a
fat blunt.
That's a little dope, man.
Switch them out.
We're using a new one.
It's an unload.
It got replaced. This is the new one that's going to be on the show now.
So check her out. She goes on Instagram at ISO New. She does a lot of handcrafted shit.
That's right.
A lot of dope shit.
I've seen a lot of the art that she does too. She does these
tubes for blunts. These chichonas.
Right.
Oh man, you'll love them.
Oh, a lot of me though.
No, I'm saying I'm being.
A lot of me.
I'm gonna bring you one.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'll get a dab soon. What's up? You trying to take dabs?
Yeah, you already know what you got. You got baby lungs when it comes to the dab school.
Alright, you can take it. Here, I need you to grab this. Well, what's going on? I heard you got some new music coming out, big dog. You see some shit. What's up, man? Let's find out you're making new music. What's up?
Yeah. Yeah, I we've been working on some shit. With the homie Scandalous.
That's right.
And Aspect.
Alright.
Yeah, we went into the studio like 2 weeks ago and shit.
That's right.
The track's not really finished, but
still working on some.
We have the verses down.
That's right.
Which was the, I think just the hook is left. But and we got that one, and then we just recently dropped some shit with Divine Intervention.
All right.
It was Psych, myself, Pop Peace, and Ghost. Yeah. And Ghost DMC. And
I'll pull that one up.
Yeah. So we've been working on some music here and there. I've been more focused on the print shop, so the music kind of slowed down a little bit, but this new site still out here, you know, putting in work and shit.
That's
making
right.
sure the Loop Scholars is still in the loop.
That's right.
No pun intended.
Yeah, nah, that's good, though, yeah. That's what's up, big dog. Hell yeah. And then merch-wise, I see you guys fucking posting some merch going out, some new shit. We were working on some shit the other day.
Yeah, I've been,
some new designs, huh?
I always got designs, but the shit with me is, can't really, like, push myself enough to print them. Like, when it's for clients and shit, and they pay me, I got to, you know what I mean? But when it's just shit that I have, I'll be like, oh, I'll just do it later.
I'll wait on it.
And then they'll end up seeing some shit very similar to the shit I was going to put out, and I just won't put it out, you know what I mean? So it's just like, that's the thing, when you get an idea, you got to...
Yeah.
Execute and shit, not somebody else.
Yeah, because I see you work on a lot of stuff and I'm like, damn, that shit would look dope on a shirt.
oh, that shit look clean and shit. Just the style in general, whatever you're about to work on.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Just the whole setup. That shit be tripping me out, dude.
Yeah, it's just fun, though, that printing shit. You meet a lot of different,
I can see that.
Different people, and it's fun, you know what I mean? I enjoy it. I've been doing that shit for a while. Since they had the Compton Swap Meet.
Oh, right.
I don't know if you've ever been right there. Yeah, now it's a Walmart. Yeah.
I remember that. When I used to stay in off of Gundry. Okay. I stayed in Gundry, and one of my neighbors used to sell fucking tapes and CDs over there.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
See, that was a spot.
Yeah.
I remember a couple times.
Right there.
When I was
in our hats.
Oh, the pro clubs?
And shit. Yeah.
Up top.
Yeah.
A lot of people would go see Johnny the Jeweler.
Oh, all right.
He's really famous, like, out there.
Hold on, give it a second.
That Asian fool?
Yeah, you see, you know who he is.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh,
I mean, you knew, you know, I didn't even say.
But everybody knew.
Most of
you know
the people knew it.
Johnny,
and I
was like, that's
how Asian. He ain't lying, man.
Could have been Johnny Canales.
Johnny Canales. Still Asian, but
yeah.
Go ahead.
Zoom in on it. Zoom in.
You got me, you son of a bitch. Jake did the same thing.
It's over.
That was your fault. So I've been doing cheating at Smash Brothers. Yeah,
I don't cheat, fool.
There you go, fool.
I don't cheat. Fucking Jake. Yep, yes it is. Yes it is. Shout out Yes It Is again. The bomb hash rosin for all your herbal needs. Hit up my boy. Yes it is. Get certified. Tell him, Thomas said
certified.
Did I do good, Joe?
You guys are tired of smoking that. No, it's not.
You
already know. Try out Yes It Is, because Yes It Is.
Yes It Is. You will not be dissatisfied.
Oh, for sure, yeah. Shout out Divine Intervention. Shout out Psychedelics. Zobie on the beat. Another Luke Scholar and shit. Oh, shit. That did it to me.
Yeah, it did. Yes, it did. Right, yes, it is.
Divine intervention, yo. Going in circle, trying to find a better 24 roundabout. Don't do this for clout, but I'm about to soar. Activate my vessel, cause although we skinning vessels, moving the hamster wheel for vessels, and so puede cambiar. A jar I push, proverbial doors, like Morrison riding storms when it rains and pours. So I adore and adapt to any climate. Boy, the mountain, I'ma climb it, writing my good book, and it's always at the climax.
You can ask Gabriella, her only baby boy. Solidify fact, I'ma fight for the family. They hold me down like gravity. It is the way that it had to be. Take a loss like a boss, pay the cost for what it's going for. The price ain't cheap. Pain run deep, all the way to the core of the cheek. Found inside of M.I.G. Buried under pressure and layers through to a collection of dreams and plans. Succeeding and feeding the people holding me.
By any means, ain't really done by many, but stay composed and focus. You won't know when you are ready.
By any means, don't let shit get in between you and your dreams. Watch out for schemes, cause things ain't always what they seem.
There's not a damn force that can stop this rap form. I sting like a bumblebee when I transform. I stand forward, telling you this vast sword. Finding treasure that was once deserted in a sandstorm. And after finishing the accomplishment feeling, it's just a condiment, really. It's just a common and gritty. And now I'm on like Emidious. Bitty songs that don't bitty. You have a hard working ethic and don't ever be so lenient.
Yo, we don't fake it, yo, we just take it. On some American me shit. Life's so
you make it, you can't escape it. You gotta face it up front, handling grown folks shit while I'm blazing a blunt. You saying what's up, but I know that you can't stand me. You can't see the plan G. Gotta make sure to always have a plan Z. Understand me, I do this for the family. I'll gladly step up to the plate if you wanna catch these.
By any means, we riding in a G. Cash rules everything, but that's the silver lining to the green.
By any means, it seems that money be the king. Trade your skills for dollar bills, trade your dream for supreme.
Blunt focus, if I grip it, that shit gonna break.
Man, you gotta have them soft hands.
I was like, that's crazy.
You gotta have them pussy hands.
Oh, no.
Get the, oh, no. If you watch Sunny, you get the reference.
How you sick?
Sick man.
I love Sunny. That's what I want to
say. I'm excited for the new season.
Oh, I know. Frank's gonna look old as hell.
Oh, I can. I mean, I've already did. But
he's gonna look
old. How more? How much more old can we look?
He's gonna look really, really
nice,
bro.
He's a the glue I've been picking.
He's the one that holding the show.
I'm gonna be sad when he dies.
Right?
So I think about that shit like all the time when about celebrities and shit. I think in that moment I'm like, damn, this was dope as fuck. I'm sad when he dies.
Especially with old people like that.
Yeah.
Alright, what do you prefer?
Been doing some cool shit.
Alright, mixed cheese.
I seen him, I think, like on a. What's it called? A T-Mobile commercial.
Cool.
That's for Frank. Well, I mean,
Danny
DeVito.
Danny
DeVito.
He does a lot of them.
Yeah, and I'm like, man, this one got back in the game. Like,
he does a lot of shit.
I'm faded and shit.
I think he does a lot of shit.
Yeah. He does voices.
He became my favorite actor when he started doing fucking The Penguin from fucking Batman.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that wasn't that dope as well.
I felt bad when fucking Adam West died. Adam West died. Batman.
Oh, shit, yeah.
That was my Batman, though. Let's go, Batman. Let's go, Robin.
All right.
That's just dope.
You did the song.
That's just dope, my nigga. Hey, love that shit. Jack Nicholson was the motherfucker.
Boom, Batman.
So I got a topic. Okay. What do you prefer? Wax or herb?
Herbals.
Herbs?
Yeah.
That's what I use in my hair. Natural curls, baby.
So you be having orgasms in the shower?
Sometimes, bro. My neighbors be like, shut the fuck up. I'm like, I'm sorry, it's a shampoo. Don't you see the commercials? Hey, so you prefer a lot of herb then?
I prefer herb. Just
why?
Because,
what's the whole behind it?
I don't know. For me, it's more like a...
Why? What's your problem?
It's like a... like a fucking tradition, you know what I mean? And even just like kicking it with the homies, like, oh, let's smoke a blunt. Like, it's something that everybody can do to where, like, you guys can start a conversation. Or
our conversation, we just be throwing out, though.
Oh, that's crazy. Yeah.
No thumb.
It's alright.
Like, right now, we're just skipped out.
It's cool. I got my own yes it is.
My bad, phone. Just
the right
guest
here
again.
Help me. That's cool. I got my own yes it is right here.
It'll be
all right. Robbery's always what's important now.
No house phones for whatever the house phone.
Well, we're skipping right, you then two coming over.
All right. Find out. It's a lot of herb then you're saying.
Yeah.
It's a lot more traditional. It's a lot more basic. It's a lot more, you know, like.
Yep.
Kind of like Indio style.
Yeah. You know, it's just like, kind of like, it feels
what?
More like a tradition. Even like, I guess dabbing is like a newer tradition. Mm. I mean, because it also feels like that. Now that I think about it.
Just take a hit, you know, pass it, like, take a hit, pass it, and everyone just feels fucking.
Yeah, but the whole process, I mean, and you know, you fucking take your time to heat up the nail. You get yourself collected while whoever's doing the nail, you're just like, I'm about to take a fucking dab right now. Like,
gotta prep yourself like...
You think about it, like, and then the nail's ready to go, and then go for it. And this is it's different because I remember I hit my first dab ever. I seen a bong. They said it was weed concentrates. I just heard weed bong, so I hit it like a regular ass bong. going just everything in my fucking my lungs were just like, this ain't weed, and I was like, oh shit, I blew it. I couldn't blow out everything, so you know when you still have smoke and you start coughing
and it hurts,
you could hear the smoke like in, when you're coughing. It sounds like you're coughing the smoke. That shit's crazy.
Yeah, that shit's out, man. I think the first time I hit yeah, man down.
I'm gonna do it in the other.
You was.
Start practicing that game. Oh, yeah. We got a new Stoner Olympics coming up, man. The winter games. So y'all ain't ready.
December or January?
I think December or January.
Might have to sound January.
Perfect. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're January. Lagging a little bit.
Yeah, we do. Majorly. Yeah, start, you know, start practicing. Start getting your lungs together. Start
we're going to have new games.
Running miles and setups. Smoking joints after to get that lung, that lung capacity up. You know what I mean? Because that's how you can really test it. You know what I mean? Cause now I'll hit a joint, I wouldn't be able to take a pretty big hit like I used to.
Hitting an herb bung. Like I can't rip a bung. Like you tell me to clear like a snapper bowl or try to hit like shit, I wouldn't be able to do it.
You can't do a snapper?
I can't. Too much. I can't do it.
I asked
he's off my team.
I asked you.
I wouldn't be able to do it because I can't do it. I wouldn't be able to only because the herb is too. It's a different type of smoke.
Yeah,
you know what I mean.
Yeah, I agree.
I wouldn't be able to hit it like that.
So to you, the hash smoke is more smooth,
or more finer, more smoother taste.
So it doesn't really hurt you as much as like a
I can take a big ass rip of the hash and I'll feel cool. Versus like hitting this shit, like I'll take my time with it. I won't like sit there and like take big ass puffs off the fucking blunder or joint and shit.
Yeah, that's crazy because I like smoking blunts.
That's against the rules. That's why.
I rarely even like smoking
I
don't.
I didn't steal nothing.
I didn't do nothing, officer. I didn't know that was against your rules.
Hey, if you tell me in that voice and I'm an officer, I'll let you go.
Go ahead, son. Get out of here.
Here, I'll stop traffic for you to get back in there. Oh, yeah, this was a sweetheart right here.
Jack, I'm not a fucking cocksucker. Got him again.
Yeah, you gotta know how to play the funny situations and shit. Sometimes that shit'll get you out of
situation. Oh, shit, hey, dog, I heard if you make the cop laugh, you're good, my nigga, or you just tell him you're good, you know, whatever.
I'm sorry, son.
You ever thought about doing like fucking cartoon voiceovers?
You know what? I never thought about that shit. I didn't think about that shit.
As a voice, like a fucking, because you know cartoons, they always use like some funny ass voices and shit.
Yeah, this random voice that just talking to Joe. I don't know, I was trying to get the attention. Yeah, I didn't ever thought about that shit.
Yeah, that shit's it seems fun, dog, and like.
What are you laughing at? What's funny? I want to laugh too, nigga.
What's up, dog?
I heard that shit. That's racist, nigga.
If a cop pulls you over, they're gonna think you're a transsexual, nigga. You're like, you have a beard.
Yeah, look at my ID. Yeah, sure, I'm a girl.
I identify as
a female, I guess. America says I can.
I can get away with a lot of shit.
Yeah, he was last week's topic.
That's going to be confusing for the cow. They're going to be like,
what the fuck is this?
People got the hormone pills and everything.
Nigga's titties bigger than my wife's. Like, what the fuck?
But he still has a cock. That's kind of strange.
I'm kind of intrigued, but I'm not. I need backup. Like, what the fuck? Wait,
you guys need to see this. Come on, Slim, why are you hard?
No! And then I went in there like, hold on, sir, stop! What the fuck?
Oh, shit. See, I'm telling you, you could, like, write little fucking cartoons and do some voices over there.
I thought about it. I thought about doing, like, trying some type of comedy or some type of, like, stand-up, but I don't know. My whole routine revolves at me being a transgender person trying to fight my way through the justice system to become a real boy. You know what I mean? You know how long I've had this fucking ID like this, bro? It's fucking hard. About 7 years. About 7 years, bro. This is the newest one, and then I got to register for a new one for the real ID. Actually, it's gonna say female too.
God damn. Why?
I tried, dog. You don't understand. I've been trying to fight this all my life. Struggle.
Legally,
this is a struggle.
That's
crazy.
Oh, shit.
I mean, fuck
the justice system. Sometimes I feel like they do shit just to make fun of you.
He's poor, like, you know what? This guy looks like a fucking girl. Fuck him.
God didn't know.
Like, damn, what the fuck is this? Is it male? Get the fuck out of here, you fucking bitch. What? Fucking cocksuckers. All right, we got another topic before I get on with my own life.
Hey, one of these episodes should be about you.
The real life of Tuma.
Yeah, you're gonna love his segment.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna be really poetic.
That's
all I can say.
Yeah, very
poetic.
It's gonna be real poetic.
HR disapproved. Can't wait. Can't wait for real,
dog. So a couple segments coming through.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tune in for sure.
You know when I watch this shit.
So, guests wanna know, they wanna know when was the first time you smoked? How old were you, bro? How old were you when you smoked? Me, I was 13. My cousin at Teaser was like, here, fool, you want to smoke this shit? Motherfucker's like 15 and gave me some shit. Cocksucker.
Damn, for real?
Yeah. Here, hit this book.
What a great
guy. I was like 9, dog.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Only 9.
9?
Yeah.
They passed you the blunt, or they were just like, mijo. Or primo, bam, primo.
He rolled that shit.
Yeah, like, hey, I want to be just like tío.
I wish, but I was like an older family member. They're like, you guys want to smoke? And it was like some other cousins, myself, and we went into his whip, which was parked in the parking lot of the fucking houses where we were at. And now that I think back on it, I'm like, how come nobody just walked back there and catch us? Like, it was that easy, like, you know what I mean? Like, it wasn't that hard to go around the corner. It was like literally from here to like 5 steps, you could see the parking lot. So we were in there and shit, little ass kids. And then my older cousin sparked it. I remember it was rolled with zigzags. And then our oldest cousin, right before he lit it, he was all like, nah, I'm gonna go. Like, so he jumped out. And then fucking, so we were like, ah, fuck, whatever. We were calling him names and shit. And then fucking, cousin was like, my uncle was like, alright, so who's gonna go first? And I think the youngest cousin went and grabbed the joint. And I looked at him like, oh shit.
Damn,
good.
We for real, alright.
So the three of us were in there, we just like hit we took a hit each or some shit. And we went back to the party. Nobody noticed anything. That was the crazy part. You know what I mean? And then it was like, if you think about it, we were hotboxed. Nah, we didn't go inside. My uncle was like, just stay outside.
That's funny.
Just play out here. Like this, we were just playing, and I felt I remember feeling kind of high and liking the feeling and shit, but I didn't I didn't smoke again until like maybe middle school.
Damn.
Yeah,
it's smoked when I was 13. My cousin hooked me up with a blunt.
I don't know about that.
Fuck you. That's rude. Anyway, new topic. Rudely interrupted. Anyway. So, Biggs, I gotta ask. What does Mouse Trap mean? The fans want to know, what does the mouse trap mean? I want to know.
You want to know?
I want to know. The mouse trap. What's the meaning behind it, nigga? I need to know. Tell me.
Damn, that shit was, I was high one night and shit. And I was like, I want to start a business, like, with my graphic design shit. So I was like, fuck it. What can I make that's, like, kind of cool? That also makes some shit. So I was like, fuck it, when I'm working, I use a mouse. And when you slanging in the hood, it's called trapping. So I'm the mouse trapping, you know what I mean? I'm slanging designs
trapping
and shit
with
to the homies, like, in the hood and shit or whatever. Like, whoever got, like, logos or little businesses or music, I'll try to link up with them and I'll slang to them fools. Then I decided to make it a real business and shit.
That's what's up. That's cool.
There's different ways to trap, you know, so you can trap with whatever. So
I like the
trap with a keyboard and the mouse. Like, call myself a professional mouse clicker.
There you go.
You know what I mean? That's all we doing this shit. Just
he's trapping on the mouse, dog. That's what he do.
Yeah.
That's right. Hell yeah, dog. That's cool as fuck. I like that. Cool little history lesson. If you guys don't know, now I know.
Which way is it?
I don't know where that goes. It's just to me. Cool. Sir, how much time
do we
have? Any final shout-outs you want to do? You want to shout-out anything? Let the people know you got some upcoming things.
Oh, yeah, we got some shit. First of all, shout-out the Loop Scholars, Psychedelics, Locust, Zobi, Bosco, Pukes, ISO Deep. You know what I mean? She putting in work with the designs and the... Look, check it out, the fucking custom shit.
That's right.
And always adding details to whatever we got, to finishing touch. As they say, the woman's touch, you know what I mean? You always gotta have that on something to make it better than what you can make it. You know what I mean? You have to do it.
Yeah.
Shout out, you know what I mean? The family, the supporters, the people that, you know, that fuck with the, you know, with the work that I be doing and shit. To y'all, the Stoner System for having us and shit. Got different shows, you know what I mean, for different reasons, whether it be music or like make banners or every time there's an opportunity, like, thanks for looking out and shit. Every time when we can, you know, we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna bounce the love back and forth and shit until we jack the beanstalk and bitch and shit. And,
that's right.
You know what I mean?
Get to the top.
Yeah, type yeah, shit.
You
know what I mean?
It's dirty though, cool. We got some big niggas.
Buddy,
elevator product.
Yeah, step ladder.
We're gonna have to buy a crane.
Kind of short legs.
I'm saying that we don't need an elevator.
We don't need a ladder.
We can't climb.
A lot of mechanical shit.
Oh, yeah. I'll climb with you.
Hey, somebody got it. I love you.
Don't lie, man. You gonna be way behind us.
Yeah. I'll get up there eventually.
Well, fucking ran out of water. Hold on, John. I gotta go back down. Ran out of water, nigga. You barely went up. I ran out of water.
Like I drank half of it when I was down here.
I drank half of it just walking over here, nigga. What the fuck? Now I gotta go to the bathroom. Sorry, Joe. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Well, let me know when you build an elevator. I'll go up there. Fuck that.
All right, you guys. Well, this is the end of the show. Mix Cheezer. Shout out to Fully, Fully First that was out here, and shout out to Bun Cheesy who wasn't here, but you know he'll be here next time. And you guys didn't have to tune in, but you did, and we appreciate you guys, man.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Good for now.
Thank you. Yeah.